Looks like there's a frost bear there fighting a nice rat. We definitely went to get the bear. Frostwrath, we should be able to. We're careful. Take it out. It didn't look like it did much damage to it, jeez. I'm gonna take a frost potion. Resist frost potion just in case. So our silver sword really works well against them because they're ghosts, and it does 50% extra damage like it does against undead. Store some of the hides. Anyway, so silver swords are the way to go with them until we get something more powerful. But they're they do some nasty frost damage. So actually, one of the best things you can do is use their essence from previous ice wrath whenever you fight them. And that works great for any creature you need frost resistance for.
I swear that woman Harry
and you can kill quickly.
Damn hell.
Oh, I've heard this one before. Watch out, Divine.
Hail, brother. Good luck out there.
Yeah, it's the nice thing about being in the Thieves Guild is the thieves will give you things. Well, lockpicks until you're the guild master, and then they'll give you money. Right? After this is all done. But yeah, lockpicks are very nice. Instead of them robbing you. Alright, okay. Let's figure out what's going on here. I hear one there, and there's another one walking around. It's a saber cat. I don't want to fight. I don't want to fight either of those guys. So let's go. Let's go up. Bad, but it is. disposal. Broke my bow. That was really clumsy. I don't know what I hit him with, but it worked. Okay. Yeah, that was just very clumsy of me. Now I don't have a bow. I thought I had him pretty good, but... Well, I think I can just go right here. I don't think this grass is supposed to be turning dark blue like this. I think it's some shadow effect that's not working right. But anyway, it kind of looks cool, but I wonder if it's supposed to do that. Alright, let's show myself in here, and they found me. Let's do this. Oh, it's a frost troll, so we can heal that. Saying be patient. I was impatient. Alright, let's see if we can probably open those. If some of these steel arrows were okay. Checking something. I gotta change this. Yeah. I like the heartbeat threshold to be 25% and the kill threshold 15. I usually do that in the beginning, but I forgot to do it this time. We're gonna go ahead and get Cicero out of the road. Anyway, I don't want beef stew is actually more valuable to me at this point, so I'll just use those. And some bandits are gonna come here, and we'll just sort of stay out of the way.
Thank you.
Generally, I like to take all their gear and put it in the barrel over there. Run. So we'll come back for that someday. A little stash. Chasing all the deer there. I'm just gonna go up here and get a chest. All right, so let's pop the smithing material. And then we might, we can just go ahead and try to sell those.
Welcome to war. The finest weapons and armor.
We need to get our speech up. So let's load that. Close. That person is good. I generally hold on to the gems much later when we make jewelry. However, I already made jewelry.
Good doing business with you.
Let's see if
we've got small ones.
Got a good
take a look.
So the already formed jewelry you can sell. It doesn't used to make anything, but the gems, on the other hand, can be made to either in various crafting recipes, including just jewelry. And jewelry is worth a lot. Okay, so let's bell tower. And white rounds. So let's go ahead and go in there.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions.
Box are up here. Go past. Alright. Hey, Bellafar. Alright, let's go ahead and rest here for the night.
Let me know if you need anything, or take a seat by the fire, and I'll send someone over.
Oh, there once was a hero named Ragnar the Red.
I'm back.
Riding to Whiterun from home.
And, I guess I'm gonna just head to Riften. Looks like the bandits are here. I don't have my bow. I don't have a bow. Alright, let's see what you're here. Got my unrelenting force back, so maybe wait a second. One. Maybe switch to actually wait, run for a few shots. Try to get some of their valuable items.
So what's your story? I don't want to listen to the elf telling me what gods I can and can't work.
Alright, I'm gonna go up here. I'm just looking for a good enchant, a weapon with a good enchant.
Take a look.
Inexpensive. So that's a good enchant, but too expensive. So those are cool. I don't have money. Love to have that. It's way too expensive. There's another. I never get those when I'm looking for them. But okay. I guess I should say there's some games I never see them, but now I've seen two. It's all just luck of the draw. Alright, there's a bear here. I don't know where he is, though. Let's just try to find him. That's scary. Maybe you'll catch me. Alright, so here's Riften. Nothing's following us. Stuff first.
Welcome to the cozy little. I give special rates to members of the Thieves Guild. Show me what you've got.
Right, she has an elven bow, but pretty expensive. So I have to figure out how to get a new bow. I guess I'll just buy a Number one. Maybe there's one in the back.
Until next time. Steal anything worth? Fine. I guess you'll need your coin then. I handle the burglary. If you don't like that kind of work, talk to me. As long as you can keep things quiet. Fine. Here's everything you need to know. There's a new guard nosing around the meadery. Can you do something about it?
Gladly.
Okay, went home again. That's good.
Oh, if you don't watch it, I may actually start to respect you. Job well done. I had, if breaking's of all your thing, got a personal request from Brynjolf on it. Just keep your eyes open and your mouth shut and you'll do fine.
Well, let me see your wounds, but your pride still needs some time.
Brynjolf, something stinks around here. That's more than just the rat way. We all know it. Well, all right, but if you get arrested, don't blame it on me.
Again, our focus on getting the lockpicking up for training.
I don't want to sell. I like things the way they are.
Come on.
All eyes are on you, Harry. Don't
let
disappoint
me take care
us.
Of
assassins. I can take care of myself.
So, odds health. And let's take smithing. That way we can make lockpicks. And begin processing some of the things we have.
Back with good news, I trust? All right. But if you get arrested, don't blame it on me.
Okay, so we're low on money. All right, see if I can find a bow.
What gives with that case of Shadow Banners you sold to the food?
You have to be careful not to hit them, but... Potion. Great quarter places don't have generally a lot of other stuff in them. So let's get out of here. I'll head over to the white file.
I'll be fine.
Master, you're far too old for this sort of journey. You don't know what's inside.
I'll like it.
I'm not sure where the books are.
See, you're not well. Have a seat. I'll fetch you some tonic.
Are you upstairs?
No. If there was a tonic that could help me, I would have found it by now.
I So they probably have stuff that I could steal. So let's make a bow real quick. So we need to get the axe here. Alright, yeah, let's drop this axe.
Everyone says Yorland Greymane is the best smith in Skyrim. I plan to change a few minds about that. But that reminds me when I first started smithing.
Out with it. Amazing what people leave laying around for us to take, isn't it? Okay, what'll it be? We've got a tip on a desirable item at this location. We want you to... Good. Here's what you need to do.
Okay, another Windhelm.
Back with good news, I trust?
Oh, you bet. I'd patch on the bag all day, but coin's coin, right? Bloody good timing. Just got some more clients. This business is a regular target for the guild. They keep pretty shoddy records, so the job should be a cinch. You in? Just keep your eyes open and your mouth shut and you'll do fine. Let me give you the details.
Okay, so Markarth. Alright, I'm gonna take a break here, and then I'll come back.